Good afternoon to all. Welcome to the inaugural Performing Arts and Cultural Education Showcase, also known as PACE. I'm Ethan, and with me today are
Megan and Sirin, and we will be your MCs for today. Today will be all about the vibrant art scene at TJC, and we hope you are excited to see what our performing arts have to offer in today's showcase.
Wait, guys, what exactly is the arts at TJC all about?
Well, let's have Ms. Sirin Tan, HOD of the Aesthetics Department, to give a short sharing before we start today's showcase. Ms. Tan, please.
Hello everyone, I'm Ms. Sirin Tan, the Head of Aesthetics of Temasek Junior College. I'm pleased to share with you that the showcase you'll be watching, named PACE, was put together by a group of very enthusiastic student leaders from the Performing Arts CCAs. They wanted to give their performing arts friends a chance to showcase their talents and also to share their love of the performing arts with their friends and family as audience members. This was supposed to be a live showcase, but due to the pandemic, we had to adapt it to make it a virtual one instead. I would like to thank all the student performers for practicing so hard to make your performances possible. Before you watch the showcase, I'd like to take you through a very quick introduction of the arts in Temasek Junior College.
Hello everyone. Before we unveil this year's inaugural PACE showcase, let me tell you more about the arts in Temasek Junior College. We have many performing arts CCAs that develop our students as performers and artists. Our CCAs are namely the String Ensemble, the Chinese Drama and Drama Club, Modern Dance, the Choir, Guitar Ensemble, and the Symphonic Band. We offer a diverse and exciting curriculum as well. For students who are interested in music, they can be in the music elective program at the IP and JC levels. For those who are talented in art, they can study art at the A levels. For our IP1 and IP2 students, we offer the aesthetics curriculum, where they learn about visual arts, dance, drama, and music. To see more of our students' works, do visit our website that was just launched this year. Please go to aesthetics-tjc.com. We are proud that our strong arts culture has garnered excellent achievements at the SYF, and through our curriculum, we are able to give our students international exposure and offer scholarships to those who are talented in the performing arts. All our students develop their art literacy by being exposed to many kinds of platforms such as aesthetics showcases, art education talks, outdoor performances, lunchtime gigs, and of course, our annual concerts. However, due to the COVID pandemic, we have had to adapt and bring these performances that would have usually happened live to online platforms instead. You may recall watching the symphonic band with their performance Khan, the IP Guitar Ensemble performing Home, the choir singing Seasons of Love, and the String Ensemble performing their rendition of the Frozen Medley. Some of the performing arts CCAs even came together to put up a video to an originally composed song titled We Will Never Walk Alone. If you have missed any of these wonderful virtual performances, you can simply go to our TJC Instagram to rewatch them. This year, SYF managed to resume, and our performing arts CCAs performed so well and grew as musicians and performers. As it was a closed-door event, we could only watch the SYF arts presentation online. The desire to perform for our TJC community inspired our performing arts student leaders to conceptualize the PACE showcase. The theme, To the Dreamers, is to remind us that despite the changes and uncertainties around us, we hope that the arts will always be our only constant and will inspire and grow more dreamers to make an impact in our everyday lives with the talents that we have. We have had to adapt this live showcase to a virtual one, so we turned to our cameras and had enormous help from our IFC CCA. Thank you so much, IFC. What resulted is what you will soon watch, a series of performances put up by our performing arts students who simply want to share the joy of the performing arts with everyone. I hope you will enjoy PACE 2021 and be inspired by it. I'll leave you with our motto, the arts at TJC, know it, love it, live it.
Wow, Sirin, I didn't know our college had so much history behind the arts. Well, it just goes to show how passionate our performers are about keeping their art form alive.
Isn't it a bit hot today? Like the sun outside was shining so brightly.
Well, we all need a little bit of sunshine in our lives. Luckily, we have Little Yanks from JC Guitar bring some sunshine with their rendition of Just a Sunny Day for you.
Hello everyone, we're the Little Yanks, and today we'll be performing a song called Tada Kimi ni Haru, or Just a Sunny Day for You. I'm Kang Wei from 1821, this is Chu Rui from 1021, and this is Yang Zhi from 0221. This song is about a pair of star-crossed lovers, and it uses imagery reminiscent of their time together, like being under a sunny day or the sun setting on the horizon. Finally, all that's left is memories. We hope you enjoy.
JC Guitar for that cheerful performance.
Up next, we have TJ Drama's past production, which features a setting in ancient Greece. The play is a depiction of how the world arose from chaos and makes use of innovative ideas to create an impressive set with water and air elements.
Lights, camera, action!
The empty bed, and give
yourself
over to me, babe.
The vessel cleared the harbour and caught the freshest wind, setting the rigging to singing and slapping against the spars. I ordered the rowers to ship their oars, and the sailors to set the yards to make sail. Our ship ran before the wind, we made satisfactory progress all day, until soon we had reached a point of no return, with as much blue water astern as remained ahead.
As the sun was sinking the west, the water everywhere blue until now began to be flecked with white-capped waves, sailors disliked. The weather was worse with every moment, for the winds were on the loose.
Heave the sails! Curl the water! Secure the fast!
The Poseidon and his henchmen have arrived. The rest was one enormous green catastrophe.
The production looks so interesting and complex.
Yes, there's actually more to drama than just acting, and there's so many different teams involved, like makeup, props, and costume. In fact, TJ Drama has released their official 2021 production, so do give them your support!
Wait, what are those?
What? Oh, I've seen those before. Those are the percussion instruments from our symphonic band.
I don't really know much about the band though. Do you know anything about them?
Well, based on my 10 out of 10 piano theory skills, our symphonic band is split into three sections. Woodwinds, brass, and percussions, featuring instruments like the clarinets, flutes, horns. The list goes on!
Oh, and I remember in the past, the IP and JC band also held two annual collaborative concerts, Prelude and Fiesta.
Hey, Ethan, do you know what happens if you come to school late?
Why are you calling me out like that? But what happens then?
You suffer the repercussions of your actions. Jokes aside, let us introduce our very own JC band members on stage.
Hi, I'm Josiah. This is Zach, Faustina, and Ruvo. And together, we are Repercussions. We hope you enjoy our rendition of Panic at the Disco's hit song, I Write Sins, Not Tragedies.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ben, for your thrilling performance. Wasn't that just spectacular?
Yeah, I never knew you could make such a complete sound with just percussion instruments and guitar.
Speaking of percussion instruments, did you know that Chinese orchestra actually uses drums?
What? But don't they usually play Chinese music and instruments? Why drums?
No, Ethan. In fact, they can even play classical music within the ensemble. With that, let us welcome Chinese Orchestra, Coco Indie House, on stage.
Hi everyone, we are Coco Indie House and we will be playing a classical piece, Canon in D. I'm Jin Lui, who will be playing pipa, and we have Bernice as well as Wen Hui, who will be playing erhu. Besides them, it's Calista, who will be playing cello, and Charmaine, who will be playing zhongran. Please enjoy our performance.
I wish I could hear more of CEO performing. That was amazing.
Well, you can catch more of our very own Chinese Orchestra members' performances from their virtual pre-recorded concert this year, Lumiere.
Man, watching all of these performances made me miss performing live.
Oh, right. Almost all the performing arts CCAs could perform for SYF Live this year.
Yeah, but despite the challenges, JC Choir still managed to perform their SYF pieces anyway.
Really? How did y'all do it?
Well, the choir is split into four main sections, soprano, alto, tenor, and bass. And each section recorded the audio and video in smaller groups to adhere to SMM. Afterwards, everything was spliced together to create the virtual recording.
That sounds more complicated, yet interesting. I miss the choir's live performances too. From their concerts, like Sing and Reflections, to their past musicals, like Cats and Into the Woods.
It truly makes me proud to be a chorister from TJ Choir. Without further ado, let us enjoy the JC Choir's SOF piece this year.
In every heart there is a room, a sanctuary safe and strong, to heal the wounds from lovers past, until a new one comes along. I spoke to you in cautious tone.
Watching that again made me look back on how much work we had put into SIF, despite not having an actual SIF this year. Thank you, JC Choir, for that wonderful display. Speaking of SIF, Megan, how was your SIF experience?
Well, it was great. I was really proud of our performance as JC Guitar. Hey Ethan, did you know that the JC Guitar is actually a Nibori guitar ensemble?
A what?
Well, the Nibori guitar ensemble comprises of different guitars, from altos, which are higher pitched, to primes and basses, which are lower pitched.
Sounds a lot like choir. Up next, we have JC Guitar, performing a rendition of Unravel. Please give them a warm welcome.
Hi, I'm Chen Yang, and with me are Mark, Ijo, and Ariel. We are Gaulish guitarists from Guitar Ensemble, and today we'll be performing Unravel. Unravel was first performed by TK from Lin Tosai Seija and was our first opening theme for the anime series Tokyo Ghoul. We have arranged this song into a guitar piece and hope you'll enjoy.
Thank you, JC Guitar, for that emotive performance. Unravel has been playing in my head 24/7, ever since I watched the anime. Soo-yun, have you heard a live string performance before?
Yes, I've always wanted to play a violin since I was young.
Me too. There are actually four main sections in string ensemble, namely violins, viola, cello, and double bass. Did you know that violin strings also used to be made of animal guts?
Well, I guess you could say violinists have a lot of guts.
Anyways, we have Oblivion from the string ensemble playing the violins, cello, and double bass.
Hello everybody, we are Team Oblivion, and this is Jeremy, Shing, Lucas, and Dylan. Today we'll be performing for you Merry-Go-Round of Life by Joe Hisaishi, adapted from the movie Howl's Moving Castle. Please enjoy.
Thank you, Strings, for that amazing performance.
Ethan, I kind of missed the guitar performance just now.
Me too. I never knew the same instrument can make so many different sounds.
I know, right? But I hope you remember what Megan covered on our guitar ensemble, being a Nibori guitar ensemble.
Hey, Sirin. Have you heard Underground before? It's by Rosé from...
Blackpink! Oh, speaking of Blackpink, our next performance is also done by a group named Blackpink, but this time with guitars.
And our favourite MC, Megan, is performing too! Without further ado, let us welcome Blackpink from JC Guitar.
Hello, Blackpink, give me that.
Hello, I'm Doyon on acoustic guitar, and next to me is Cohen on acoustic guitar, and Brian on electric. electric guitar, and the Megans on cajon and
electric bass. We'll be performing a Chinese song titled Ren Shang Hai Hai by Mayday, and this song carries a very positive and impactful message to be free and take charge of your own happiness. With that on, let's dive right into our performance.
Thank you, Blackpink, for that jaw-dropping performance.
Ethan, I hate to break it to you, but we're almost at the end of our showcase.
Huh? Time really flies when you're having fun.
The last performance of our showcase will be done by JC Dance, who has done a wide range of genres in the past. From ethnic dance, Bollywood, contemp, hip-hop, and even K-pop.
I remember their biannual concerts, Reverie, and their hip-hop dance really captured my attention. And our last item, JC Dance will be performing Girls Hip Hop. And with that, let us put our hands together to welcome Shibaka Yaro.
Hi guys, I'm Celeste, and together with Natalie, Amanda and Sean, we are Shibaka Yaro. The piece that we'll be performing today is called Streets because it consists of street style genres such as whacking, voguing, jazz funk and street jazz, which are lesser known genres as compared to contemporary or hip hop. Today's choreography is actually a mini rendition from open classes that Sean and I have attended while outside of school. And through this, we hope to introduce alternative forms of dance and also share and spread the love that we all have for dance. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy.
Do you love me? Are you mine?
That piece. Thank you, JC Dance, for ending our series of performances off with a bang.
I can't believe Pace is almost reaching its finale.
Yeah. But wait, we didn't introduce the theme of our showcase yet.
Oh yeah! This year's Pace theme is To the Dreamers, which strives to bring a message of hope from the Performing Arts CCAs that no matter what, the arts will always be there for you, TJ Shians.
The various performing arts have put together a collaborative piece titled To the Dreamers. This was made possible by Go Ti-Eun Aero from Guitar Ensemble, alongside a group of student conductors from the various performing arts CCAs.
The video was put together by Mervyn Kong from Symphonic Band and Sean Au from Modern Dance as well. Without further ado, let us watch our message to TJC from the performing arts.
Music cue!
Once you see it, and you breathe it, it's unforgettable.
Wow, that was truly an amazing collaborative piece put together by our performing arts members.
It really showed the solidarity of a performing artist who put in the time and effort to put up this piece amidst these busy times with SYF and individual productions.
Well, guys, it really is the end of the showcase now.
Yeah. With that, we mark the end of our showcase today. We hope that you have enjoyed today's showcase and all the performances put up by our performers. And we thank you for being here today, giving us your time to let us realize our art.
We would also like to thank the college leaders, Ms. Serene Tan, Mr. Xia, Mrs. Loke, all the tutors involved, the planning committee, the Infocom Club members, all our performers and performing artists for making PACE possible.
Do continue supporting the performing arts at TJC even after today.
Thank you!
Once you see it, and you breathe it, it's unforgettable.